Is it really just a coincidence that the exact coordinates needed to locate the Great Pyramid is the exact same number we must accelerate to in order to reach the speed of light? Maybe so. But what about all the other so-called coincidences from the ancient world? If we are simply hardwired to see certain patterns in these things, then why are the patterns even there in the first place? The fact is, there are thousands of signs throughout the planet from ancient times that points to a highly sophisticated, intelligent civilization that inhabited the entire planet long before humanity was even supposed to be conscious. We keep referring to the Great Pyramid with good reason. The overall precision of the Great Pyramid is breathtaking. It is 750 feet long at each base, situated along the four cardinal points of north, south, east, and west. The ratio of its circumference to its original height is equal to the value of pi. The astronomical clock, the Earth's axial precision, occurs in a cycle every 26,000 years. This is the phenomenon that alters the declination of all visible stars from Earth. So, from its highest point at the meridian transit, it takes the stars of Orion's belt about 13,000 years to descend to the low point. Last registered in 10,450 BC, that is immortalized in stone on the Giza Plateau, as another 13,000 years pass, the belt stars very slowly rise again until the belt is back at 58 degrees again. Then during the next 13,000 years, they gradually fall once more to the last point registered in 10,450 BC. This cycle is eternal, 13,000 years up, 13,000 years down, forever. And these are just a few crazy facts about the Giza pyramids. You cannot help but ask the questions time after time. How was this done? Why was this done? There seems to be so many levels of importance at this site that demonstrates the highest sense of knowledge we can ever imagine. The answers are present here. All we have to do is connect the dots, right? The Great Pyramid is the largest and oldest of the seven ancient wonders and the only one still standing. Its true age is completely unknown, but we can estimate that it is at the very least 12,500 years old and possibly upwards of 62,000 years. It was possibly originally constructed as some sort of energy generating machine. It is the most accurately aligned structure on Earth and is at the center of all the landmasses of the Earth. Though its original function is magnificent in itself, the builders of this structure had an even more immortal role for the pyramid. We are, of course, referring to the astronomical clock, which involved the construction of the Great Sphinx and the alignment with Orion, which we suspect is a key as to where the builders of the plateau may have gone. There is no doubt that 5,000 years ago, the ancient Egyptians would not only have lacked the imagination and physical abilities to build this place, but they would also have lacked the skill. They would not have had the technology, nor would they have had the tools capable of carrying out such a heavy, industrious work. It's simply astonishing to think they are telling us this was done using a dolerite hammer and a copper chisel. It's crazy. It is actually more feasible to suggest that extraterrestrials visited this planet in the very distant past for whatever reasons, for gold probably, messed around with Neanderthal DNA creating humanity, when then worshiped them as gods for a while before the Great Flood and the cleansing of the Earth. We are the descendants of the survivors, something like that anyway. And this does make sense, you know. The hidden planet, Planet X, Planet 9, Nibiru, whatever you want to call it. Astronomers who only a decade ago were rubbishing its existence are now pointing out that it is in fact impossible for it not to exist in our solar system. What if we were to tell you that our solar system doesn't even make any sense without the existence of the giant planet 9 in the outer reaches of the Kuiper Belt? Wait till you hear this. Many astronomers believe that one of the frozen outer edges of our solar system, hidden in the dark, there is a giant alien world hiding from us. No one has ever seen it in modern times, but it is believed to be there since something massive is stretching the orbits of distant bodies in the outermost edges of our solar system, and even more, tilting the entire solar system by a couple of degrees. According to experts, the hypothetical Planet 9 is said to have 10 times the mass of Earth and orbits our Sun at an extreme distance, 20 times farther from the Sun than Neptune. Although the signals of its possible presence did not go beyond those gravitational footprints, its main proponents now say that it is more difficult to imagine our planetary system without a ninth member than with one. Astronomical logic dictates our solar system must have a ninth planet, a massive ninth planet. Perhaps this is the planet that the Anunnaki visited the Earth from during the last great approach. It was depicted by the Sumerians after all. What do you guys think? Comment below. Thank you for watching.